Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. I'm Laurel.
Nice to meet you. I'm John. I'm a medical student at Georgetown.
Okay.
Can you tell me a little bit about what brings you here today?
What brings me here? I mean, yeah, you're right. I guess you're the first person that I've ever really met in person on one of these apps. I mean, you know how it goes, where you're just texting and you never really meet up or anything like that. And I had the realization the other day, like, if I'm on these things to meet people, I should be meeting people. So I guess that's why I'm here.
Okay. Well, tell me a little bit about yourself. What's your date of birth?
I'm 29, if that's what you mean.
Okay. And where are you from?
Originally from California. Yeah, I worked at UCLA for a few years, and then a couple of years ago I moved out to DC to work in a lab.
Oh, cool. What do you do at your lab?
It's a research lab, so we're studying epilepsy right now, and I do a lot of bench work.
Bench work, okay. Mm-hmm. So are you? Are there any occupational hazards, or are you exposed to any chemicals at work?
I was waiting for you to tell a joke about how we had chemistry.
So what do you like to do for fun? Any activities or anything?
Yeah, just the usual. I like cooking, I like running, hiking a lot in the area. And you know, I mean, I don't have that much time, but my friends and I like to go out and check out restaurants, travel.
Well, it sounds like you're pretty active. You mentioned hiking and running.
So I really like running. There's plenty of trails around here, and then I really like hiking. So maybe if you ever wanted to go on a hike or something, we could go out and check out some of the hikes in the area.
Okay. How's your diet?
I like cooking, and yeah, I guess I cook a lot. I like to go to the farmer's market and pick up some good vegetables to roast, and I'm really good at cooking steak, so maybe this weekend I could cook dinner for you. Yeah, and that's about when my mom got diagnosed with breast cancer.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. How old was your mom when she was diagnosed?
I think she was around, like, 57, 55. I'd have to calculate.
Okay.
But, it was right after I finished college.
And do you have any other family history of cancer or anything like that?
No, not that I know of.
Well, how about your dad? Let's talk about your dad. Does he have any health problems like hypertension or diabetes?
Nope. My dad's pretty healthy.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, how many drinks would you say you have per week?
A few. I mean, I don't know.
Okay.
A couple.
And do you smoke cigarettes or anything?
Nope, not a smoker.
Okay. So, are you currently sexually active? It's okay, we can move on. Tell me about yourself. Have you had any previous illnesses or surgeries?
I got my wisdom teeth out in high school. Are you gonna like say?
Oh, I'm just giving you some time for silence.
Oh, you're such a good listener.
Well, that about wraps it up. I'd like to open it up to my colleagues for any questions. Guys?
I thought, you know, you did a really good job in the beginning when she went in for a hug and you were able to turn it into a handshake. I thought that was really professional.
Yeah, John, you did a great job asking her about her smoking and drinking, but I did notice you didn't ask about any illicit drug use. So if you don't mind my asking, do you take anything not prescribed to you by your physician?
Like, drugs? No.
And real quick before we head out, you know, we're all aspiring physicians. Do you have any advice for all of us?
Who are you?
All right, thank you for your time.
Thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Pleasure meeting you.